Oklahoma City police are looking for a man who shot and killed a security guard outside the Tree Lounge on the city's northeast side. It happened earlier this month. They say 42-year-old Gary Middaugh escorted a patron outside for causing a disturbance, and he was then shot in the chest. He was rushed to the hospital in critical condition, but has now died from his injuries. This incident happened early on Saturday, March 18th. Please call the homicide tip line at 297-1200 if you have any information.